The owner of tonight's location knew she wanted to renovate, but had never dealt with architects, builders, or the like before. Although she needed to start somewhere, no one got her terribly excited until she met Anne York.
So where did it all begin with this home?
Well, it happened when Hazel came to a talk that I was doing, and she came to me at the end of it and said, I want you to come visit my house and tell me what I should do. So I duly came, and I walked in the front door, and she said, what do you think? And I said, if it was my house, I'd lift the roof. And she looked at me, and I think she thought I was quite balmy, but that's in the end what we did do.
It's not done to discuss a woman's age, but what Anne is quite happy to reveal is that she's been doing this for 30 years. This makes her instincts well informed, and the proof is in the ceiling.
We lifted it up to the maximum to include the natural light and to give it a feeling of airiness and space and also tranquility.